Did anyone else notice this in Breaking Bad Season 3, Episode 7? When Hank gets the call that the men will be after him in 1 minute, Vince Gilligan wanted this to be 100% right, and it actually 1 minute passes between this and when the phone call was. He didn't want it to be 59 seconds, 57, he wanted it exactly a minute to match up exactly so you could feel what Hank was really feeling in that minute.